Gosh. I can't freaking believe that people, including three girls by the name of Anjulie Houston, Hanna Smith, and Urushihara Ishida, claiming that Cyra was a real-life person. Like, seriously, people? IKHWAN has tricked you all into thinking that Cyra was real, when actually, Cyra was a fictional character the whole time. What a anga daka at Caleb the PPG fan 3.0 IKHWAN is for tricking people into thinking that Cyra was a real life person, when she's actually a fictional character the whole time. I tried it back the same way as what foolish mortal did to Cherry back in September, by exposing him that Caleb tricked people into thinking that Cherry Chan was real, when Cherry wasn't even real at all. And now, I tried to do the exact same expose on Cherry on Cyra by claiming that people got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was real, when Cyra was actually a fictional character the whole time, on Discord. But me and my friends failed to make people hating on Cyra and like Cherry Chan back in September. What should I do with Hanna Smith, Anjulie Houston, and Urushihara Ishida, aka Molly Peterson the hairstyle stealer to Astra Chandra? I had a great plan. I will interrupting three all girls by the name of Anjulie Houston, Hanna Smith, and Urushihara Ishida while they're dancing to the Indian song, by saying that they got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra is real, when they three should know that Cyra was actually a fictional character the whole time. Ha 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 ha. Got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was a real-life person when Cyra is actually a fictional character the whole time.
Ugh. Not you again, Haruka, aka Ariana, who interrupt us by saying that we're three got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was real, when Cyra is actually a real-life person.
Did you three remember me? Yes. I'm Ariana Martinez, and my name was now Haruka Nagano, because of Kiapra suggest both Azure and IKHWAN to not using CPPF 9000's version of me. And you three. All of you got tricked by IKHWAN the game house PC boy 2000 into thinking that Cyra was a real life person, when she's actually a fictional character the whole time.
Wait, what? No. We three aren't even got tricked by Equin into thinking that Cyra was real, when actually, Cyra was a real-life person.
Facts, Mrs. Hanna. Besides, there's no proof that Cyra was a fictional character. She's actually real, you idiot sweet girls. Oh really now, Molly the hairstyle stealer? Your mind needs to be fixed for saying that Cyra was a real-life person, when she's actually a fictional character the whole time.
Oh really? Stop saying that we're three got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was real. Actually, Cyra is a real-life person, not a fictional character.
Facts, Anjulie. Besides, there's no proof that we three got tricked by Ikun into thinking that Cyra was a real-life person, when she's actually is a real-life person. And if you're saying that we three got tricked by Ikun into thinking that Cyra was a real-life person, and claiming that Cyra was fictional characters one more time, I will call your parents to ground you.
You three has been tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was a real-life person, when Cyra is actually a fictional character the whole time, girls. Alright, Ariana? Hanna will calling your parents about this for claiming that we three got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was real, when Cyra is actually a real person.
Dua setengah jam kemudian.
Oh my gosh, Haruka Nagano. How dare you interrupting Triok Girls Indian Song Dance by saying that Anjulie, Hanna Smith, and Urushihara Ishida got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was real. This is the second time that I have to tell you Cyra is actually a real-life person, not fake or a fictional characters. First you calling Cyra fictional characters and a sock puppet made by IKHWAN back on October 30th, and now you're saying that Triok Girls got tricked by IKHWAN into thinking that Cyra was real? Wow. Just wow, Haruka. You're making up lies about Cyra for the second time on IKHWAN's YouTube channel. For this, you're grounded for 10 days. Go upstairs to your room right now.